What's up, everybody? My name is That Panda. Welcome back to another video. It's like 9 o'clock on Saturday, so it's kind of early for my family. So I'm about to go to track practice, so I figured I should record this before I go so that I could stream freely later without having to worry about recording afterwards. Alan Isaac here, he's been joining a couple of my streams, and he just got online while I was warming up, and he's like, "Hey, can I join you?" I was like, "Sure." So I just realized that that because my audio thing, I fixed it, first of all, that's why you can hear me, and second off, I just realized all the recordings where I was telling you guys, like, updates and stuff, they're all just gone, so we've got to retry everything, but let's get into the first round first. Alright, let's get the obvious thing out of the way first. My kit is Bat Guy. So they added some new kits in this new update for Skywars. I got the Frog kit. Nice. So did I, though, actually. But, yeah. Partner boy. Need them. My voice is kind of raspy because I was... When was I singing? Whenever I was singing. Like my head. Can't see. That's a person! So weak. Aw, oh, damn it. Almost had him. Come on. Come on, Alan, you got it. GG. GG. Alright, so as I was saying, they had a new... No. I uninstalled that thing, too. Okay, so they had a new update for Skywars, and now not only is it new kits, but you can actually buy kits with coins now. I'm so excited. So now I can save up and buy every single kit, literally, because before I was just using it on perks and rank kits and stuff, but now I can just spend it all on kits that I will actually use. So the kit I'm actually currently using is Bat Guy. So you spawn off with full leather armor, you spawn off with Bat Eggs, which I'm not sure what those are for, you spawn with a Bat Guy Potion. Now this Bat Guy Potion gives blindness to anyone unlucky enough to be in its range. Yes, that was so good. But point being, it's a splash potion of blindness. So I've actually used this a couple times and gotten a kill from it, and it's actually really helpful. Like this one guy, I was taking a 2v1 on Onion Ring V2, and oh my gosh, I'm such a scrub. And so this one guy, it was like this, but you know, so he's bull charging me from here, and I'm at low heart, so I splash potion of blindness, and I just step out of the way, he runs off the side. It was really funny. And then because I got the strength and stuff, I killed the other guy. So it's really cool, and I like it, and it's very strategic and OP. Why they don't want to go? They have armor. Out for their boat spams, yo. Their eggs, man. They the same. Well, clearly they know each other. Come on, Alan, you got it. They're actually good to you. They're like, don't worry. Oh, rip. Whoa. Alright guys, so if you're curious about me streaming, I said I've been streaming daily, but I might actually calm down with the live streams and just do it on the weekly, because right now my computer has like 4 GB of RAM, and OBS, my streaming encoder, it's using like 30% of that. Minecraft is probably using like however much, like I don't know, like a fourth of it. And then Skype, which I've been Skyping with my friends in these live streams, is using like a whole buttload, so it's not, they're not the best streams, so I prefer, even, I like streaming, so I am gonna do it, just not, like, I want them to be good, though, and they are, they're good quality and stuff, so that's why I've been doing them. If it wasn't good quality, I wouldn't keep doing them, but we can take this guy. What's happening there, bud? Aww. He almost got away. Why is that something to awe about? Because I was like, aw, I thought he got away. But then I was like, oh no, kneecaps. Got his kneecaps. Gotta love giving them kneecaps, yo. Wait. Alan, there you go. There you go. Just in case. There you go. He's not even over here, so. RIP me. Now we have two rods. We can be OP. Yay! Double rod combos! Whee! Wait, don't go. Here you are, my brother. He's got that ping on me. He's got that 6-block reach. Uh-oh. Run. No, run. Oh my gosh, that almost got me. Alright, now let's split this up. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, you can have 2 because you have lower armor. So you're gonna need to pearl more. Get out of here, you runt! No, they killed him! They will pay the price
of death, of their lives, of their lives! You will die, you're too easy for me. Ah,
GG. Probably should have strafed at least a little bit in that fight. Whoa! It went from 6 to 24 like that. Wow. It goes 6 to 24 real quick. Alright, so I'm gonna stop doing that before everyone unsubs. So yeah, that's the problem with streaming. I know that's kind of an old problem that I was talking about and I just kind of left it, but yeah, that's why I might not stream daily. And it's that, it's kind of been, I've been, like, I still want to play for fun, guys. Like, I don't want to record and stream, like, whenever I play Minecraft. So the problem with that is, what is everyone doing Cannoneer Kid for? That's not even, let's just snowball everybody, so that way if they get knocked, the boy counts as a kill. Especially that guy. Oh, I'm sorry, we're dead. Come on, we got him. Thank you, Skelly, you're awesome. No, I didn't realize how low my armor was. Sorry, Alan. Alan's getting wrecked, and I'm not helping him. Your bows are weak to me. You can have some armor, Bob. Can I do insignificant runs? Stop shooting my. No. Come back here, Bob. They're mean. What? You have my chest plate. Please die. Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna share this one. Alright, I guess that's good enough. I did kind of want those snowballs about how far. But, too late. They're gone. They're never coming back. Don't team with me. Why would I team with you? Easily slaughtered your team now. Oh, he was a bad guy too. I'm sorry. That old bad guy. Sorry, my voice is. Like I said earlier, I don't even know what I did to make it like that. I wanted to get the helmet, you didn't let me get the helmet. I'm not mad at you. To the preposition up in these streets. Sorry. Never mind, let's not even just go into that. Let's just forget what I just said. We don't need all those pots. I'm trying to get rid of pots. Alright. Just splash region just in case. You never know when somebody might come. Let's splash some speed too, even though we already have speed. Oh, we could use another region because I know region definitely does stack. We can take this guy with our bow. We gotta put him over there. I thought there was way more people. Okay, but GG. Alrighty then. What time is it? I gotta end soon, probably. Sorry, 9:30. We're probably not gonna go to practice. Beach is not even up. Alright, well, I guess we can do another final round, but, I said wait. Alright, I'm good with waiting because I can commentate now. So, I've been streaming onto Twitch, link to that in the description. I still haven't, I'm supposed to be uploading a video onto YouTube saying that I'm streaming live, but I haven't been doing that, so I'm gonna record that today. It's gonna be like a 2-second video just saying, oh hey, I'm streaming onto Twitch, go join. But, and then I'll upload that whenever I'm streaming, but he said, okay, go. So I'm gonna record that video and then I'll upload that so that way you guys can see. But I might actually switch back over. No, I won't switch back over actually. I was thinking about it, but I don't think I'm going to. So we're currently streaming onto Mineplex every single time. I kind of have like a fan base, like Alan. I think like two of his friends join us whenever they're on. We have another guy. You know, just like whenever they're online, they always join the stream. It's pretty cool. And so that's what I like to do right now until I get more followers. So once I get more Twitch followers, then you know we can go on to Hypixel and you guys, and the chat will probably be bigger. So that way I can just party with you guys. Because as of right now, since Hypixel doesn't have an NPS system, and it doesn't, and I'm not allowed to advertise onto here, then it's kind of really bad for small channels to live stream onto here. So I just like Mineplex live streaming better. So that's why I'm doing it. Not because I like Mineplex better. I like Hypixel and Mineplex almost equally. Sorry, we'll save that rant for another video, but random music to spread. Oh, I like that. Oh, thorns. I'll take that. It's a good Russian kit, yeah. I like it. Let's see if we can rush with this. And I say, hey. Oh, I love that song. What was that? Oh, fuck, push it. More of that. Alan, no. Don't do this to me, Alan. Haha, he fell. Screw up. That's what you get for trying to rush me, boy. Can't even make that jump. That's too easy. I can make that jump with my eyes closed. Look at this. I'm actually gonna close my eyes. Did I make it? Oh, I actually made it. What a scrub. Oh yeah, scrub head. Did he like fall from there or something? Didn't even jump because that's such an easy jump. Do it without even momentum. Alright, well, let's stop throwing shade on that guy. He was trying and it killed me, so it doesn't even matter. Did I get that kill on that one other guy? No, I got an assist, so. I might start actually getting serious about Skywars and start caring about my KD and stuff. Because, like, I rush a lot, so you get killed, you get thrown into the void, like, more than you actually make it. And even if you do make it, not all the time you're going to get decent gear. So I might start, you know, playing it more slow and caring more about my KD. So that way I don't look like a scrub, because right now my KD's like 1.4 or something. And, yeah, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. So in case you're wondering what a KD is, it's your kill-death ratio. Oh, he died. GG. It's okay. Whenever you get So your KDR is your kill to death ratio. So every time you get a kill, you know, it improves it. Every time you get a death, it decreases it. So if you go a game without getting a kill, then it goes down. If you get a game with like 7 kills or whatever, it's gonna go up. And I do have 7 game kills every now and then. I died. Oops, let's act like we didn't know that he died. Because he doesn't know that we got a commentate, yo. Oh, why did I choose random map? I should have chose random favorite. That voice is really bad. No, actually, it's worse, Joy. Yeah, I've never played with him. He just looks good. Yeah, I like this map. Oh, a couple of my friends do. I don't know what to tell them. You know, sometimes your mind just gets corrupt. And sometimes you just can't do things. Aww, I thought he was looting. Nobody saw that. Then just get wrecked by a guy in full... Oh no, because that was a full leather too. Okay, yeah. So that's GG. I got him to a one hit, so it doesn't even matter. Come on, can you make that jump? I'm curious. My momentum is... Ugh. Not the best at parkour, so it's probably possible, but I mean... Get my... I think you can make it. You were good. Parkour. Let's see. Oops, missed it. I would have been dead a couple times later. Ah, keep jumping too far. I'm trying to hit the nick of that last block. Oh! Dang it. I gotta be such a scrub. Can we just make this? Nope. Not if you're as trash as me. I've learned it today. I'm learning. Who knows, maybe one day we'll all be just making this jump. Everyone's rushing this mid without even placing a block. Heads, 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 heads. Rip, rip, Alan, run. Run, Alan, run. Oh, never mind, don't run. Slay him all. He is savage. Why are you not sprinting? Rip, rip, rip. He's got a cape, you're dead. I was thinking about getting a cape. Alright, just told him if we win last round, so we gotta win. We gotta win. Do it for the subs, man. Do it for the subs. So I was actually thinking about changing my name to Hatchet. And I would keep my skin, and I would keep the channel name, but just my in-game name would be Hatchet, because I think that's a nice name, and I love it, and I will do it. And I don't care about your opinion, because this is my channel, and I do what I want with it. Hey, there's a bone here. That's what I don't like about YouTubers, they're always like that. Not always, but you kids suck. Alright? But you're... Okay. I knew you could do that. Somebody please just thrash him. Just GG 10 him. I wreck anyone. Got this. Fire aspect and it's almost full diamond. Oh dang it. GG. Going off for Chris. It's a 3v2, that wasn't 3v2 because I don't have a teammate. Wait, did I get that last kill though? Because if I did, that should have been like a kill with that strength. Let's see, killed by that one there. Oh yeah, 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 okay, so I got the kill assist. I was thinking like, dang, he should be dead right now. Pinged him too many times for that. There are some YouTubers who I just can't watch because of the way they play Skywars. Like, Unspeakable Gaming, I love when he plays Skywars, because he doesn't play a Russian kit, but he still rushes, and I love that. He will go, like, let's not fight those guys, shall we? Oh, get out of here, Runt. There's two guys right there. Why would you just go for me? I guess that was kind of stupid. But he goes, like, I don't watch him anymore because his videos were kind of, like, I watched him for, like, his 10 things you didn't know about Minecraft and stuff, but then it kind of got boring. He started uploading, like Minecraft daycare stuff and, like, RPing stuff. I don't know, like that. But anyway, like I was saying, I love how he plays Skywars. He goes, like, Armorsmith, and if he gets blocks in the first chest, he's going to mid. Even if he doesn't have sword, he's just going to mid. And then like, if he dies, he dies, and he just does it again every time, and I love that. So this is kind of like, that I love how he plays, so. Other people, they like sit at their islands, bow spam people with a power one bow, and I'm just like, that's not doing anything for you. That's not helping anyone, that's not helping the Mindplex Society, Hypixel Society. Let's try and edit that out so that way we don't get banned. Why would we get banned from saying Mindplex on a Hypixel game? I don't know, but still, you never know. Who knows? Maybe Hypixel is just as bad as Mindplex. They'll ban you for things like that. Sorry, I'm just throwing shade right now. Mindplex doesn't do that. So don't think that they do. I just don't like Mindplex anymore. Mindplex used to be my server too. Mindplex used to be my number one man. Here, you could have this young man. Hey, we're almost twins. Oh, you got that. Oh, okay. I see you in these streets. Intimidation! Yeah, get intimidated, bro. Hot rip. It's 2v1, I'm like savages. Let's drown him, actually. Oh, I see you. I see you trying to spin over here. Think that's slick? Alan? How come I'm two-central scrub? That's English. Come on, Alan, you got this, my main man. I probably shouldn't have done that. I thought he was going to come after me with a 2v1 together. Like the 2v1 brothers. Yeah. We should do that. Alright, well, anyway, guys. My Hypixel guild, let's select G-List. This Hypixel guild is... Oh, let's invite Alan. / G invite. I didn't realize he played Hypixel. So this guild is I'm going to make a YouTube channel for it. So I'm gonna start featuring that one. We're not gonna start uploading to it until January because some verification rules that I'm not allowed to use two channels to verify. And I verified my Orange Juice channel and this channel, so I'm not allowed to verify the another channel until the next year. So January 1st, even if we don't get to verify it until, you know, even if that doesn't count as a year, I mean, I'm still gonna start uploading on there in a year. So we'll do like, I'll give the password to some of the guild officers, which there's a lot of them, and we'll all just upload them there. During the summer, it's actually like really fun. We all just get into like a massive party and just play like a game or something, and that's like super much fun. Just utterly missed that pot. Oh, that was close. Let's go. Come on, 1v1v. Oh, no, they did. And they won. No, I got bow spam, so I was low. I would have killed him. Come on, Alan. Where is he? He's dead? Yeah, he's dead. GG. Alright, we gotta win this, man. We gotta win. Either we're gonna be late to practice, or we're just not gonna go because it's 10:37. And practice, I mean, it's 9:37. Practice starts at 10. We still have time, but I mean, too late to ride our bikes, and yes, ride our bikes to track practice. Yeah, that's a genius idea that we came up with yesterday, and I don't know how well it's gonna, what it would have worked out, but we gotta ride with our brother, who sleeps in very late. I have no problem with that. I sleep in late when I can, but my body doesn't let me because I go to sleep too early. Insignificant rock. Oh, is he going to their island? Wonder Die Island. I wreck you with these block hits, guys. Look at these block hits. I'm like swimming and blocking at the same time. Now I'm actually mining. I can't even block it. Look at this.
Yeah, what are you doing? Trying to wonder what these guys.
Bye, Allie.
Uh-oh. Intimidation!
It's an Allie, I got him. I mean, it's Alex, I got him.
No!
Oh, I thought I saw another person coming up there. I was like, oh, rip me. Once again, if there was a person. Hey, don't do that. That's rude. Do you have any manners, guys? I just hate people in Skyrim. They're all so rude. Hey, you want some speed? Now you, young man, must die. If I can hit you, your strafes are too powerful. Yes, GG. I guess that was a good enough round, I don't know. Just wondering that Alex was good enough for me. Alright. Let's switch our kit.
Oh my gosh, I'm starving. I need to go eat before Jack. Okay.
And it's 10:43, okay. Rip, that's all. Okay, we can do this, Alan. Look at that fire. Oh, penis.
I believe in this man, I believe.
Why can't I hop our bubble? I just completely missed that. No, I didn't miss it, I just didn't hit it. Because I'm too scrumpy. Well, rest in peace. Oh, pro staggers. Why is that looted? Nobody went over there. We got a snowball, so we're gonna blow him.
Why did I just do that? I'm such a scrub!
Haha, rep, GG. Too easy. Watch them come up there and GG to me. Oops. I need to jump on his head, but... What was that? You're too easy, mate. Get your bow shots down. I did that in almost full, I thought I just realized that.
I knew it.
Somebody was coming. I felt it. I felt their presence, you know? Alright, we'll just end it right there, because I don't want to be here forever. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to check out Alan, because he doesn't have a YouTube channel, so therefore, you should check him out. Yeah, I'm used to doing that, so I kind of just did it. But, well, thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to follow me on Twitch. Don't forget to follow all of my friends. And don't forget to follow the Exo Knights. And don't forget to share this video, so that way, you know, the word can get out that we're here and we're being awesome with this YouTube stuff. And thanks for watching.